Look at your beautiful faces.
Oh, it's his favorite place.
Yeah. Yes. You guys having a good time so far? Unbelievable. Thank you so much for the hospitality. What an amazing city. Last time I was here, I think it was about 6 years ago. And it's every bit as amazing as it was last time. So once again, thank you so much for showing me and the Tennessee kids some love. I said something like this last night, but I wanted to make sure I said it tonight as well. You know, as I look around, as we've been on this tour, I see some familiar faces, some faces that I've seen before. Well, that rhymed. Poet. I know it. But something really, it's really hitting me on this tour, and it's this. As I look at all of your faces and I think about my life, we, all of us, have grown up together. Just out of curiosity, is there anyone here, it's your first time with me and the Tennessee kids? Yeah. And those of you that have seen us before? It's your first time, I hope you feel the love that's in this room, because it's about 25 years deep.
Bravo!
I don't know, some of you may have found out about me through this little group I was in called NSYNC. Or maybe you heard my first solo album, my second album, my third album, but I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, there's not a day goes by where I don't wake up with so much gratitude. Because it's because of each and every one of you that I have this amazing, amazing life where I get to travel around and share my music with all of you.
And enjoy, baby. It's gone good. Good.
I just want to say, I'll never forget it. You have made my life so special. And I hope that I can give you just a little bit of what you have given me. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Belgium. All right, can we have a little sing-along? Y'all gonna sing with me?
Yes!
All right, let's do it. One, two, three, four. Let me know when you got it.
If I be just, I
can. Yeah, okay, run it back. Here we go.
The things I would ask of, they were far from me. They are fair, they don't know who you are. Maybe I'll be another day. Maybe when I stand on my mantle.
Say goodbye. Should've known better than you. Thank you.